Walk into Todd Ditmire's office and a few things stand out. Love of Notre Dame football and passion for high-performance cars. Typical setting for a 42-year-old guy. But it's when he leaves the room and goes down to the first floor of the RLM building that his true job description is revealed.
What you're looking at is the Texas Petawatt Laser. It is, at the moment, the highest power laser in the world. This laser produces a power which is 2,000 times the power of all the power plants in the United States. So I get to say, without exaggeration, that this laser, for an ephemeral instant, is the brightest light in the universe. We went off and got money, started building this thing in 2004, and in 2008 we demonstrated a petawatt, which let us set the world record.
3, 2, 1, fire.
We build a laser like this at a university to train students and do fundamental science. Fundamental science here means studying the properties of something that's beyond the ordinary. That really is the goal here.
I've been a week on this, trying to get this to work.
One of the cool things I love about this field is the science of extremes, and whenever you're at the extreme of anything, there's going to be new applications. My oncologist friends tell me that the way they would prefer to treat cancer is not with x-rays, and that's the way most radiation therapy is now done, but there's actually a huge advantage in treating cancer with protons. So one of the dreams we have is, could a laser like this accelerate protons to the energies that are required to treat cancer? And we're still very much in the early stages of investigating this, but it looks very tantalizing. And so we're putting a lot of effort into looking at this idea.